So today's Brog is probably going to be the biggest challenge I've had to date. It's a big, shaggy rug. So as you can see, I've pulled this out of a big pile of rubbish at my local tip. Probably it's white, but I can't really tell because it's so dirty. All I can see is that it's covered in mud, probably got insects in it and all sorts of things inside the fibres. I don't know what I'm going to find when I start cleaning this, but I'm going to throw everything that I've got at this rug. And then hopefully when it's finished, it can then go to someone who can use it again, or perhaps it could go to charity or the animal rehoming centre. Thank you.